Hello and welcome to 3008 LaRue Drive, Kettering, Ohio. My name is John Murray with the murraygroup.biz of Better Homes and Gardens Real Estate, and I will be your host. Here I'm standing out in the front of the home, taking a look from the sidewalk. This home is conveniently located close to the green, 675, 35, and we're just minutes away to get onto I-75 as well. Just located close to everything. Tons of updates with this home. We have a brand new dimensional shingle roof, and that was a complete tear off and redo. Updated vinyl siding. All of the windows have been updated. These are all new, and they're still with the warranty. We have a one car garage, and that is a deeper garage. Home has been freshly landscaped. Tons of updates, all new brake metal around the windows, garage door. And wait till you see the inside of this home. It is out of this world nice. You do not see homes like this, of this quality, too often come along at this price. Next, let's go take a look at the backyard. All right, so here I just walked through the back gate, and I'm in the right side of the backyard. Have a huge paver patio here. We actually have two doors that lead out to the backyard. We have a door here, which I believe that is on the back side of the garage. And then we have a door over here that comes down to a little landing and down to the patio area. But a good sized backyard. It is completely fenced. We have new chain link down this side here. And then existing, and then new chain link here for the gate as well. Big backyard, a lot of shade. Actually, as you can see, you get shade from the house in the evenings. And just a very, very peaceful setting back here. Next, let's go through the front door and take a look at the inside and watch the inside. This house is gorgeous. All right, so here I'm on the left-hand side of the living room. Right here's the front door we just came in. That is a newer front door with a key punch electronic code lock on there. So you can actually enter the house with keyless entry. New light fixtures in here. All of the ceilings have been textured. The walls have been textured, and it has a great, looks like semi-gloss paint everywhere. All of the flooring in this home is new everywhere. We have new laminate flooring, new Berber carpet, new tile, just tons of updates in this home. All of the furniture in this home is negotiable, including the wall-mounted TVs, and there are five, count them, five wall-mounted TVs in this home. All of the windows have been updated, including the glass block windows in the basement. So this is the living room. This is a coat closet. That's where we started right there. Large coat closet. And this leads us into the kitchen and eat-in kitchen area. And then the upstairs, we have a bedroom here, and then it goes up another flight. One thing I just wanted to point out, previous owners had the dining room here and then the living room over here to the right. Current owners just made it one huge living room. But coming here, as you can see, we have a good size eat-in kitchen here. Full bathroom, conveniently located right off of the kitchen and dining area. And check out this kitchen, it is gorgeous. Custom made cabinets for this home. All of the appliances are newer, Whirlpool appliances. Dishwasher stays, microwave stays. The range and the refrigerator are both negotiable. This door here leads us to the basement, which we'll check out here in a moment. Granite countertops. Those are not fake. Real deal here. Granite countertops in here. Have a little corner cabinet, Lazy Susan. And these are not painted, older painted cabinets. These are all brand new. New flooring in here as well. That door there leads us out to the backyard, which we've already seen. Little granite countertop ledge, a little storage area over here. Bathroom, just like the kitchen, was gutted, completely redone. 6-foot vanity, granite top, and this also has a TV in it as well. Brand new shower tub surround, new jacuzzi toilet. Have a medicine cabinet up here, all new fixtures, and then a built-in linen right here. Next, let's go upstairs and check out bedroom number one. All right, so here I just walked through the door into bedroom number one, and this is what I'm going to call the master bedroom. As you see, another flat screen TV here. And the whole house has been wired, as you can tell, with five TVs for pretty much just about everything you can imagine. This is a king-size bed. As you can see, we have plenty of room. We have two good-size end tables on each end. This is has the carpenter type feel in here. And again, king-size bed. Look at how much room that we have in here. Two closets. This closet runs the whole length, left and right, so a good-sized closet here. And then another good-sized closet here that runs the whole length back over to this corner. So just a gorgeous bedroom. This has the new Berber carpet, 6-inch baseboard, fresh coat of two-tone paint everywhere, 6-panel doors. And I think that's the third TV that we've seen. There's the bottom of that flight of stairs that we saw. Big storage area here. And then just one small flight of stairs coming up to bedroom number 2 and 3. Now the baby furniture is not negotiable, but the rest of the furniture is. This opens up into good sized bedroom here. Double sliding closet doors there. This is on the back side of the home. Oh, and look, TV number 4, wall mounted TV. Huge storage area in here. We have built-ins to the left and right, built-in shoe racks. Built-ins over here on the right side. And then coming in here, yes, this is a shoe rack with a granite countertop. This storage area here, this actually runs all the way back here, so loads of storage in here. So just a massive, massive walk-in closet. And I'm 6'3", and I can actually stand up right here, standing straight up. So good-sized room here. Coming back out, give you another view of this room. And then bedroom number 2 walks into bedroom number 3. We have some built-in cabinets here, custom-made closet door, and flat screen TV number 5, and those are negotiable as well. Queen-size bed. Then this bathroom was gutted and redone as well. Porcelain tiles on the wall, new shower base, new ceramic tile, porcelain tile here as well, pedestal sink, Gerber toilet, built-in recessed medicine cabinet, new textured ceiling, two-tone paint. This home is gorgeous. Next, I'm going to take a quick peek at the basement, and I'll catch up with you there. All right, so just walked down the basement stairs to right here, and the flooring on that's even new. This service door, this leads to the garage, and that is a new door. So in the basement, immediately to our left, have a large workshop area. Great for the handyman to store the tools and just to have everything in its place. Plenty of room in here. There used to be a pool table in here. New glass block windows in the basement. Even turned the old coal room into a big storage area here. Then good size utility room, mud sink. Sorry, we got a little focus there. Updated panel box. Here's our new train furnace. And one thing to point out with this home, the owner had all brand new ductwork put in, all metal ductwork, and it's all insulated just to make the 95% efficient furnace even that much more efficient. Next, let's go back upstairs. So this is 3008 LaRue Drive, located in the heart of Kettering. If you have any questions about this home or if you'd like to see it in person, feel free to give me a call. My name is John Murray with the murraygroup.biz of Better Homes and Gardens Real Estate. And I can be reached on my cell phone at area code 937-654-7355. That's 937-654-SELL, S-E-L-L. Or you can reach me by email. That is John, J-O-N, at buywithjohn.com, B-U-I-W-I-T-H-J-O-N.com. A home in Kettering with this many updates of this magnitude does not come across every day. So give me a call today for your private showing, and I look forward to talking to you.